If two numbers are selected randomly from the 20 consecutive natural numbers, find the probability that the sum of two numbers, is an even number and the sum of two numbers is an odd number. Let S be a sample space. If two numbers are selected from 20 consecutive numbers, it implies n of s is equal to 20c2. Let S be a sample space of the random experiment. If two numbers are selected from 20 consecutive natural numbers, that is n of s is equal to 20c2. And first one, let capital A be an event, getting whose sum of two numbers is even. Sum of two numbers is even. Since the sum is even, when two numbers are even or odd, that is n of a is equal to, out of 20 consecutive natural numbers, 10 are even, 10 are odd. Out of 10 numbers, 2 numbers are selected in 10c2 ways, plus out of 10 odd numbers, 2 numbers is selected in 10c2 is equal to 2 times of 10c2. Therefore, P of A is equal to N of A by N of S equal to 2 times of 10c2 by 20c2. Simplify this one. This is 2 of 10 into 9 by 2 into 1 by 20 into 19 by 2 into 1. Here 2 into 1 gets cancelled. 2 into 10, 20, 20 gets cancelled. It is equal to 9 by 90. The probability for sum of two numbers is an even number is 9 by 19. And let capital B be an event getting whose sum of two numbers is an odd number. Since the sum is odd, when one number is even and another one is odd. One number is even and another number is odd. That is, N of B is equal to 10C1 into 10C1. Therefore, P of B is equal to N of B by N of S is equal to 20 into 19 by 2 into 1. Here 10 gets cancelled, is equal to 10 by 19. The probability for sum of two numbers is an odd number is 10 by 19.